Welcome to NextEnergy Solar Fund's half-year results for the period up to 30th of September 2020. My name is Mike Bonte-Friedheim, and I'm the CEO of the investment manager and investment advisor to NextEnergy Solar Fund. I am very pleased to present another strong set of results. Some of the highlights are the following. Generation of 11.1% above budget, delivering more than 6 million of extra revenues. And this is the 12th consecutive six-month period in which we have delivered generation above projections. A dividend cover of 1.2 times for the period, so cash flow well above dividends. A net asset value per share of 99.6p. A gross asset value of 994 million. And a very solid balance sheet with only 21% financial debt in place. And on top of that, very significant positive environmental, social, and governance achievements with significant progress on our biodiversity projects and continued progress on our plans of building a significant subsidy-free portfolio. In addition, shareholders approved an increase of our international presence, where we see very attractive investment opportunities to 30% of gross asset value. Our dividend target represents an investor yield as at 30th of September 2020 of 6.9%, which was the highest in the sector. Indeed, a very attractive shareholder return in this low interest rate environment and where many other dividends are being slashed or canceled. I also wanted to give you my views on the broader market context for solar. Solar will become the largest source of power globally over the next 20 to 30 years. Meanwhile, many of the large economic blocs are looking to green infrastructure build-out as a key component for economic growth to take us out of this crisis. We expect solar capacity in the UK to grow from 13 to 16 gigawatts by 2030, an increase of nearly 25%. And we see similar growth rates across other key OECD markets. The solar sector has demonstrated its resilience through the recent and ongoing COVID pandemic. Initially, power prices dropped steeply, driven by reduced demand and by other factors such as the oil price war between Russia, the US, and Saudi Arabia. But power prices have rapidly rebounded to pre-pandemic levels. In summary, NESF is performing exceptionally well and continuing its track record of outperformance. We are paying investors a very attractive dividend. The company is delivering significant environmental and social benefits. The solar sector across our key target markets is destined to continue to expand exponentially, and NextEnergy Solar Fund is well positioned to take advantage of this growth.